Hey guys, I just want to start say before the video starts, this is from Lord of the Rings game Shadow of Mordor, Middle Earth, Shadow of Mordor, either or. I thought this was cool. I wasn't going to make videos on this. I said this on my on another video that's going to come out called The Betrayal. I'm not sure if I'm going to upload this or that before. And what I said in that video was that this video, the first half of this video will be no talking, because I wasn't planning on making this video, because this game was one of those games where you're going to sit back and relax. But I thought this mission was really cool. Fighting a Balrog or whatever. I think that's the name. I'm not sure. I'm too sure on the username. The username the guy has. No. The creature's name in the series. I wasn't really a big fan. It's just I forgot most of the Lord of the Rings lore and all that stuff. But this game was really fun. I had a lot of fun playing it. I'm still playing it, that is. I'm right now on the epilogue. If the boss fight is awesome, I'll be making that a video. But the betrayal and this video, that's two videos so far, and that's probably the only two videos if the boss fight is not as cool. I might make a boss fight video on the final boss, the very end of the story mode, and if that does happen, then there you go. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell to know when I upload. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. See you guys.
What an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targaroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you. Dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again. Swallowed by the darkness!
Stop and get away!
It has begun. The Balrog is rising.
We'll not give it the chance.
Beyond us, Celebrimbor.
Not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by the Thring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Fire into its bags!
again. You trespass my dominion.
And I will have no answer for you.
Fire.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Stop Torgoroth. It will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
He's not going to be on for a while, since he says that the PlayStation's been taking over his life.
Torgoroth fouls earth and sky, plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
Torgoroth will not be difficult to find.
It burns all. Escape this Targoroth. Flees Mordor to burn your lands.
What was that?
The trees scream your name!
Wait!
I smell
something. He must be buried.
No.
He must
stubble
be
bark.
Returned to the depths. Lies in wait to rain down fire!
Where are we going?
To ice! We go to ice!
What did he say?
Does he corner of the world.
It is up to us now, Talion.
This isn't working!
Okay, well, I wasn't expecting to get into a boss battle. So.
That's tough.
I just took over a castle. Why am I fighting the biggest demon known to man?
That's unfortunate.
Jesus. I might actually make this a video, me fighting this thing.
Oh wait, I was gonna make that into a video. The thing I... Where we just flame meal. Where we were being retarded in Cold War. Bro, my head's hurt. Get
same.
Off your shit. Well, yours is probably just because you're tired.
That, and you know, I've just had a massive headache all day.
Yeah.
I didn't even defeat it. I just freaking froze it. What is this? The beginning of Jason X, but it's going to be a giant demon? The Lord of Horror. Okay. Can I look and see him under there? I can. My man's just vibing under there, underneath the land. Elite Karnan quests. Consuming a doik. Well,